was the beginning of COVID, and customers requested I wear gloves.